Alex! Alex! Come, come. Come, come. Did I ever tell you about my first job in the U.S.? Okay, okay. So, I came to Worcester, Massachusetts, and they have given many scholarships to African students like me. But they didn't give us this thing called a work visa. So, you would have these people from different companies and they would say, hey man, come. And you would go to this place where they were folding clothes and they would tell you to start working. And they would pay you this thing under the table, okay? Like they do now to the Mexicans, okay? So, sometimes the government would send these immigration agents, okay, to come round up the Africans that were working because we didn't have work visas. But nobody told me. So, one day they came and all the Africans started to run. Car, car, car. But no one told me. So, they are running and immigration is chasing them and I look and there is nothing but white people because the white people work there too, but not under the table. So, I go to one and I say, hey, white man, why are they all running? And he said immigration is coming to get the Africans that are working. So I start to worry. I say, hey, I am African and I am working. So he said, they don't know. You are too light-skinned, they think you are white. So every time immigration would come, I would put my head down and just start to work. And they never came for me because I am a light-skinned African. Now, go and do the dishes.